Live from Activision, this is CTR TV.
Boo! Got you there, chicky boy. You can prepare to be terrified, too, with this ghoulish grand pre-season creeping up right behind you.
Well, that sounds spine-tingling and nice accent. Anybody else itching to race on this new track? It's got just the right mix of thrills, spills, and chills. Chicken skin guaranteed.
I'm on the edge of my seat.
So, who's up for a bit of frightful fun? I know of a few reanimated challengers making a highly anticipated comeback.
What do you want?
Sure, I can make these spins.
See this piece of machinery?
I invented it.
Yep.
I wouldn't mess with this game.
Hello, and welcome to Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled. Another piece of my childhood. So, let's launch straight up. I've had this lying around, well, since it came out, basically. Untouched, which is ridiculous. Nitro Fueled, classic. I mean, I can still play it classic style on Nitro Fueled, right? Just because I can switch my character doesn't mean I have to. Hey Jade. Difficulty... medium. Let's go for that. So, what have we got? This Nitro thing, I'm guessing you get a higher amount of nitro for winning if you do these. I don't fully get the nitro thing. We have the characters here from Crash Nitro Kart, which I love. Including the real Emperor Velo. Spoilers, if you don't know. Oh yeah, we've got these as well. The Trophy Girls. They've been upgraded to their own actual characters who can race us, which is pretty cool. Baby Crash and Coco! Oh my god, look at him. Spyro. Presumably they borrowed the model off the developers for Reignited Trilogy there, and Hunter. Nina, Brio, Komodo, Gnastic Nork. That's cool. Whole bunch of characters. Fake Crash, of course. Entropy. It tells you what you have to do to unlock them, which is neat. Where's... Don't tell me they haven't still got Penta. Penta Penguin was a secret character you could unlock with a cheat code in the original. Do they seriously not have... That's a disappointment. Or maybe they have. Well, I mean, I'm still going to play it like classic. So. It does say 39 characters, so maybe Penta is secretly still here. I mean, do I want to go Crash? Do I want to go Coco? Crash is balanced. Coco has more acceleration. And I tend to go with acceleration types in Mario Kart. Also, I like Coco. She's like probably my favourite Bandicoot. I like nerds, okay? Retro Cook, oh my god, the old models. Or at least old style, just probably not the actual old model. Electron. Blue. Lynx, actually that's kind of cool. Purple. Princess Coco. Peach Coco. Evil Coco. A dark Coco. Kind of liking the hair colour. Doesn't really suit her though. That looks pretty cool. Let's go with that. I'm not going to mess around with that too much now. Ah, interesting. Classic. Let's go. I think I have to try and remember how this differs from Mario Kart's controls now. Oh yeah, you do the one and then you do the other. Yeah. It's not the same as Mario Kart where you just drift until the thing comes up and then release. Whenever. That's going to take a bit of getting used to again, it's been years. I don't think in the original they were racing anyway. They only started racing because of Oxide, I think, in the original. Could be wrong.
Well, I, Nitrous Oxide, am the fastest racer in the galaxy. I travel the stars looking for creatures to test my skills.
It's a little game I call Survival of the Fastest. Here's the way we play.
I challenge the best driver of your world to a race for the planet. If your driver wins,
I'll leave your miserable little rock alone. But if I win, I will turn your entire globe into a
concrete parking lot and make you my minions. Get ready to race for the fate of your planet.
First boost being Mario stop. There's Penta, look. And of course Crash is Crash. No, just swallowed it. Okay.
Welcome to the adventure area. You can travel around this area and practice your driving skills. The dots and stars on the map represent warp pads which lead to races. When they flash, it signifies they are open to play. To access a racetrack, drive into a warp pad that has an active warp vortex, and it will take you to the track's starting line.
And it's
the track in first place to win a trophy. As you collect more trophies, other tracks will unlock. Good luck, and drive fast.
Right then. Let's practice a little bit. Yeah, yeah.
You must have two boss keys to open this door.
Yeah. Okay, the boost seems okay. There's Ripperoo. Yes, I know.
To open this door,
yes, you must come in first place. Yeah, I know. Shut up. What now?
To access this track, you must first collect the number
yes.
of trophies.
Yes, shut it. Okay. Let's get started. Seem to have more or less a handle on it. Loading times are a little bit long. Okay. Okay, so you have to do it on the start, I guess, in this one. Oops. Aha, I remembered how that works. Get off me! triangle? For right now. That's rear view. That changes the camera. Circle. And you can't dangle things like you can in Mario Kart. Okay, she like swings way to the side when you start drifting. Quite a sharp drift turn, actually. Ah, it's literally just pressing the button when that hit me. Don't you take that butt, you. Oh, I still got it. Cool. Get clocked, buckos. Who's in front of me? I wasn't getting any. Do you have to time it? What's with the ghost? Did that even hit you? Okay. Ghost things? What's with the ghost things? Okay, let's try this again. Nope, didn't get it. What are the ghosts? What is that? Really? I skimmed right over the edge of that and it didn't boost me. You're too close to me, so it went past me. Well done. Oh, great, great. Awesome. Yeah, that went well. Hold on to this just in case. No, let's just go. Oh no, I should have held on to it! God damn it, engine. Power slide master, apparently. How'd you do the start boost again? Nearly. He bombed me as I went in front of him, didn't he? Whereas I was missing it in front of him in order to drop the bottle in his face. Seriously, what is with the ghosts? Too sharp. There we go, and he's got that to on it. Ah, got that on him at the end. Nice. Just before the green starting light turns on. That's what I've been trying to do.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Thanks.
You can go faster through turns by power sliding. Press the power slide button.
Cool.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot. If you slide for too long, you spin out. Okay, you have to get the boss key to replay races. Fine. It's slowly coming back to me. Every time I see fueled with one L. Every time I see tires with an I. A little piece of me dies inside. Come on. Sort your loading times out. That's a bit better. Oh, I missed you got him as well. That's a bit more like it. Now I'm getting a bit back on top of the drifts. A bit. Go away. I bounced across the line. No, there's no drafting, no slipstreaming, I don't think. But then that was not a feature in Mario Kart for quite a while, I don't think. I bounced across the line, but the fact that I was going slower because I was bouncing was enough to stop me winning. After I executed the cut across the corner perfectly as well, I thought I'd done too long and was gonna run out of boost before I got back on track, but I didn't. Let's try that again. In the middle of a drift, so I couldn't jump properly. It's annoying. I can't remember whether I ever unlocked any trophy in this. I don't think I did. But I'm not sure. I know I did in Nitro Car. Yay. Oh, one. Come on, miss. No! You're supposed to give me a missile! Damn it. At least I was still bouncing out when the missile hit, so it didn't affect me. Who is that in Nitro's car? Or Nitrous, rather. First, you don't come first. Yeah. No. I mean, Tiny's already way ahead anyway. But, ow. Fourth. Shocking. Anything below podium, I just... No. I mean, not coming first is bad. Not even coming second is really bad, but... Anything below third is just atrocious. Okay, off with a good start with the shield. Oh, it's Pura. Why is Pura in Nitrous Oxide's cart? Hey, I was gonna get that. And it makes you bounce over the boost pad, of course. How are you so far ahead? Ow! Oh, I can't believe I got him with that. Tiny's miles ahead! How is he that far ahead? Seriously.
There's always room for improvement, I guess.
Damn right there is.
Yeah.
come on! The boost should have persisted even though I hit that. Because I'd literally just fired it. It's unreasonable. Oh, come on. I barely missed that. Oh, he was closer to hitting that than I was. Let's go under him. God damn it. Hey there. Oh my god, start drifting properly, Coco. Yes, I remember this. The drifts are a lot more awkward than... Hello. Why did that suddenly shoot all the way up there? I must have missed that after the last one. Yeah, the drifting is a lot more awkward than Mario Kart's. It's really prone to going in the direction you don't want it to. And Mario Kart's like that sometimes, but... yeah, I'm doing the adventure mode, yeah. Ow! Oh, come on, that hit me in the side. Really? In second place? It gave me the warp orb. Really?
No sweat.
Oh, come on, I was about to be... Okay. Not gonna complain. 10 Wumper Fruit. Powered up weapons. Going faster. Love it. And a fresh shield. Perfect. Ah, oh, I forgot you have to fire the shield first. It sucks. Something's gonna hit me. Something's gonna hit me. Something's gonna hit me. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah! Finally. What do we get? Is that a sticker? Yeah. Finally. Haven't I tried to do that? I'm sure I've tried to do that and it didn't do it. Maybe I didn't... I'm pretty sure I tried it with the beaker. I know I successfully threw a bomb backwards. I know this is a thing.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Yay!
To get a turbo boost while power sliding, wait until the smoke from...
Yeah, yeah. What I do like here is I don't think any of the customizations affect the carts, which is good, because in Mario Kart, I don't understand what half the stats actually mean, really, especially in combination with each other. It's like, not clear at all, nothing explains it. I think it's purely cosmetic in this, which is fine by me. Yes, you're stuck with exactly the cart you've got, but on the other hand, it means you know what you're dealing with.
Get the slow lane, buddy.
The warp orb is the equivalent of the blue shell. I'm astonished that it lets us get in these positions in the race. God damn it. Oh, come on, I was totally able to get back on with that. If there hadn't been an invisible wall above the flipping thing, I would have totally landed back on the track. I absolutely would have. I should have done that backwards. Oh, come on. No! Come on. Shield, good. Helpful. Okay.
And that's how it's done.
That was very close. Photo finish, yeah. Ooh. Wow. Less than half a second. 0.3 of a second. That went better than the Ruse Tubes did. I mean, why does it take so long to load this? And surely all it needs to do here is load in a load of standard stuff, and then the character on each podium.
Congratulations.
That shouldn't take that long. And it could do all the loading of this area back in
when
during
you
that.
TNT crate on your head, start hopping immediately.
Optimize your loading, guys. Oh my god, I know.
You must have a boss key to open this door.
Do 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 do. The elevator stuck. Yeah, lift music would fit. Sorry, I was distracted by the thing in the pipe. Wait, what? Oh yeah, forgot that it does that. Oh, this is good. That pinstripe. What's he doing here? Yay. Ah, hit the wall. Oh, come on, really? Wait, what? Who's... what? Hey, what? When did you... what? When did you get past me? Or were you already ahead? I don't know. Oh, come on, I was not actually under that. Past, good. too much airtime. Again! I did not actually get hit by that. I should have been able to drive beneath it. I suppose they've got to allow for the taller characters' hitboxes. I guess. But still. Wrong way. And that time I just got dropped off the map. Nice. Very fair. Come on. See, the nitro. I could turn off the nitro tires, but I don't even look. I don't actually look at my exhaust or my tires when I'm drifting. I just do it on the timing because I know the timing. Pretty much. Do it. It did it. And that's just insult to injury. Come on! Well, someone else didn't want them doing well either. Wow, this is chaos. Oh, I've got this on miles ahead. Someone could probably shoot me and I'd probably still win.
And that's how it's done.
Almost 8 seconds. Cool. No challenge for coming first? No? I feel like they didn't think through that whoomp start your engine. It's like that doesn't work. There's no existing phrase that sounds like whoomp start, it's kickstart. It doesn't work, guys. It just doesn't. I'm sorry, it doesn't. Hello, Ripper. That's a lot of explosives. Away we go. Boss time. Okay, now I know what it is. And catch them by driving into them. Okay. They're like really hard to catch because they go quite fast, but okay. Could have been staying on the track there, would have helped. Let's go. Oh, come on. Released by his own petard at the last moment. Well done, mate. Well done. Thank you for that. Oh, is that Nina there? Is that a sticker or is that actually Nina? Lovely. with the key light. Thanks. Do 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 do.
Congratulations on opening this new area.
Cool. So cool. Let's do some stuff. Get some tokens.
Collect every crystal in the arena before the time runs out.
These.
If you get them all, you will win a prize.
Yeah, these can get quite tough. Nice spin. Oh, you have to ramp that one. Oh, come on. Hitboxes, really. Thank you. Had about half my time. Okay. I have not got, now I've got half, I've got less than half the time left. So it's only going to get harder to get these. Damn it, didn't want to go off the end. Damn it. Where are the rest of them? There's one over here.
It might be time for an upgrade.
I know, one was on the one I tried to get twice. Where the hell's the last one? Seriously? You can't reverse by holding square, you have to press backwards. That's appalling. There's one there. It would have been quicker just to drive off in the first place. Oh, come on! Okay, I've got 12 seconds to get to the one I missed. There we go.
And that's how it's done.
Okay, that's more like it. Purple token. The best color of token.
The more Wumpa fruit you collect, the faster your cart will go.
Yes, I know. CTR challenge, relic race. CTR challenge, relic race. CTR challenge. I'll do the relic race next, obviously.
Collect the letters C, T, and R.
Oh, yeah.
And come in first place to win a CTR token.
Some letters are hard to find, usually meaning one of them is in a shortcut. Quite often a thing that happens. Yeah, these are not easy. Yeah, I think one of these is at the cliff edge, at the end of the shortcut on this track, if I remember. Possibly the C. I feel like it might be the C. But I may just be making stuff up. Get out of the way, Tiny. Okay, there's the R. T is up there. I think the C is going to be jumping off the ship, isn't it? Yeah. So now I just need to figure out how I'm going to get up there. How do you get up there? I've forgotten. I've completely forgotten. I really can't remember how you get up there. Oh, it's gonna drive me mad. Maybe I'll leave these challenges for now. It's moot now, it doesn't matter whether I win or not. Oh, I almost caught that ghost. Okay, let's leave the CTR challenges for now, because I can't do anything with the tokens yet anyway. You have to get all the tokens of a colour in order to unlock the What are they called? They're like challenge cup things. So I'm not going to get anything if I get a token now anyway. So look at the time trial.
Get the lowest time you can by racing fast and breaking time crates.
Standard time trial from Crash Bandicoot mechanics. Oh yeah, you do it out off the edge of the water. Nice little turn there. Got to keep that pot frozen. Made it. Buggered it up. Now you get a trophy for that. Do you get a bonus for hitting all the crates as well? I think you might do. And I missed. Oh. I don't think I'm gonna get this. Not enough crates left. 3, 4. Then again, there might just be enough time left. Okay, we're good. It's only a sapphire, but it's. Best times. Crash 52. I don't think it matters in Crash Team Racing what sort of relics you have. I don't think. I could be wrong. Not like Warped where they all have to be at least gold. I think you just have to get them in this one.
Get around a tight turn, or to
yeah,
face
I know.
A direction
I know. I know. I've already been doing that. Okay, so with that in mind, I actually can do the CTR challenge. Well, I have the means to complete the CTR challenge. Whether I will succeed is another question. It's half past, you should have loaded by now. I hate you all. I hate you all. That wasn't even anyone else's fault, I just hate. Come on! This is fine, I've got a lot left. No! Missile. Okay, boost will do. Missile. No. Come on. No, you bastard!
It might be time for an upgrade.
And he bombed me right at the last. Oh! You suck! Too fair, I need to just get the jump up onto the cliff without hitting the wall twice. That would help. Missed. No. That was bad. I wish I should have held onto that and used it when this one ran out. Oh, come on! Missed again. It's fine.
There you go.
I can still win this. There we go. Juiced up, I presume I got that for finishing with 10 Wumpa Fruit, because I'm not sure I've done that until now. Nice. Well, that's that track clean out. Unless I feel like upgrading my relic. Which, as I say, I don't think I need to.
You can get a hang time turbo from jumping. The longer you're in the air.
Okay, let's move on. That looked like two lines to me. Let's move on to the next area for now. Let's just move things along a bit. Gems? Where do we get gems again? Forget. Oh yeah, you get those from the...
You must first collect the required number of relics.
Yeah, I know. What's this? Because it's not a save screen anymore.
This is the load save screen.
I guess it still is. Five of these if you want to manually save. For some reason. I'm not sure why you would. Hey there.
You don't have the four boss keys to open this door.
You need two keys to get in there, and then you need the CTR tokens to actually do the things. Papu's Pyramid? Nope, Tiger Temple. Papu's Pyramid is kind of a sucky track because you have to go around the square corners. Sometimes I'm good at it, sometimes I'm not. Who's the other boss? Ripperoo. Papu Papu. Pinstripe is the last one. Komodo Brothers. Nice, juiced up already. Someone's suffering. Turn slightly more. Missed. How was that? Oh. Did I hit the ghost with that? That's amazing. That counts. yeah, it's the golden door there, isn't it? The shortcut. You have to have like a bomb or something, I think. Well, I basically trashed everyone there. Yes, the Grand Prix intro with the cutscene with Chick Gizzard Lips and whatever his face the other one is. That it didn't sound like they've got Quinton Flynn, and I'm disappointed. I could be wrong, but it didn't sound like it, and that disappoints me. When you have Quinton Flynn do a voice, you don't then not have Quinton Flynn do a voice. Something I'm not happy about with the Final Fantasy VII remake as well. Like, have a new voice cast for everyone else, but Reno not being Quinton? Come on.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Okay, I need another trophy for that. Fine. Cocoa Park. Not Cocoa Pops. Cocoa Park. If there was ever a Crash Team Racing track that really looked like it could be a Mario Kart track, I think this is it. This is certainly one. I mean, obviously not including the Cocoa statues. I've always found this track's like rather more girly than I would associate with Cocoa. Not that Cocoa isn't, you know, feminine, but it's like it's really quite girly. Nothing wrong with that. I'm against you. Racing's more important. Oh, I should have kept going in that direction. Pretty straightforward. Trick or treat? That must be the ghosts. No, I didn't get him, did I? Don't know what that's about, though. Maybe it is to do with the ghosts. So just a list of these somewhere.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Cool. The pyramid. I'll have to look at that in a minute. Hey, here's you. I was going for that box. It's like, it's so annoying trying to get the corners right. I can at least pay that forwards. God damn it, crash. If you're gonna wear that, be on a motorbike. it's like every time that one, that turn sucks. If you don't hit the pillar, you get eaten by the brand man. It's one or the other. I managed not to do either. That was good. God damn it, Crash! I was like, I don't want to stop driving, but if I don't, I'm going to be in the blast radius. And it was the latter. Always learn how to brake turn when needed.
And that's how it's done.
I do quite like that skin design. That is a nice skin design. It's a really unexpected kind of one, but I like it. Might change to that. I'm just looking at these challenges.
Oh.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
You should let me. Progression, what are we having here? Oh yeah, this is the... So I'm not going to change from Coco. I do quite like that skin. That's really cool. That's weird. Unlockable in the pit stop. Don't like that.
As expected.
So I'll change this so I can get more nitro. Change to orange because I get more nitro for that. That's how I roll. I wonder what the numbers are for. So there's very specific numbers. What's under special cards? Blue retro, pink retro, that was Coco's. That was Cortex's, I think. Although I guess they were all different shapes in the original as well, so it's not just that. Cool. Dingo Canyon, mate! Okay. I don't even look at my turbo gauge, so... I love the details they got, like the fact that the sewer one is based on all the old sewer levels. This is based on the motorbike racetracks from Warped. It's really nice. Boom. Yeah, armadillos. Missile me all you want, I got a mask. Oh, the bloody armadillos, mate. Getting in the road.
Check this out.
Rolling back and forth. I do not claim to have to do a good Australian accent. I really lost it there doing that. Someone's gonna suffer when they hit that. Come on, I've missed the one, go over the other, and that one crosses the line before me. Fashion show. Presumably that's for customizing. Probably. Trick or treat is for breaking 60 crates with a ghost inside them during a week.
Watching puny slugs race so slow. Papu wanting action to lay Boom down big and prove Papo is world's best driver. Papu moves so fast, you munch tracks.
This is gonna suck because it's the pyramid. And what's his gimmick? Because Rippers was dropping TNT everywhere.
What's Papu Papu's?
I think it might just be Beakers. I think it might be the green bottles. Possibly. There's a wall there! Oh yeah, it's Popples. I was right. He just got munched. I actually almost got him with that. Almost. It's nice that he doesn't drop them while you go around the pyramid, because that would have been diabolical. They probably had that originally, and then playtesters were like, this is incredibly impossible. I took that in the very original game here. Just, oh come on, I barely skimmed that. I jumped. Just unsuccessfully. Yeah, that one was totally my fault. That's fair enough. So, he's one.
Here you go.
Actually, is there an edge I can drive off here?
What have we got?
Smooth. Drop that in the middle between the two piranha plants, that almost guarantees they'll hit it. That's not bad. That's not bad! That is bad, that's not good! Worse! Shield, excellent. Good, helpful. Oh yeah, they wear off, don't they? Forgot about that. No! And they almost... almost got him with the bomb. That's because of how much airtime I got, so I couldn't jump enough. And that was so perfect. That entire race was so perfect up until that last moment. That was my own TNT as well. Oh, that sucks. I want to say I'm infuriated, but I'm just like, not even that. I'm just like, why? That was good, but then I missed the boost pad. No! Oh, I got past him. I'm not entirely sure exactly what moment I did, but I did. He's unreasonably good at getting around the pyramid. It's his pyramid. Right. Awesome. Yeah, that's fantastic. I love it. Couldn't ask for anything more. Suck clock.
Ha
good because I could just charge straight through him. Oh god, no, come on. Oh! So close. So very close. Yeah, I'll cut that one off. Yeah, the fact that I'm keeping this close to him without any items is an endorsement of my driving skill. Gotcha. Chance to recover. Oh, I've got it. I've got this. I've got this. I've got this. And
that's how it's done.
Nice.
Oh, Papu not himself today. Maybe Papu not eating a big breakfast. You're fast for being so small. Here's key to health. Oxide, much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more grumpy.
And grumpiness makes you fast. Life lessons. Yellow. Into the ice caves. It is hard block. Collecting 10 Wumpa Fruit will make your power-ups more potent. You could say it powers up your power-ups. I could have delivered that better. Rewind. You could say it will power up your power-ups. Nailed it. Out of the way, their cortex words. Behind Retro Crash. That will help. That's excellent. Brilliant. I'm surprised they only dropped third. Go away, Panda Dial. No! Why was I stuck? That sucks. How am I still only third? How far behind are the people in fourth? Oh, it's Ghost, of course. It's like, what is that thing? It's not another racer. Well, Tiny can bugger off. Someone just fire all three missiles at me. It's just uncalled for. No, not this again. Not this again. Not again! Not like this. I mean, I've kind of lost a bit. At least I'm podiumed.
It might be time for an upgrade.
Coco's expression there, same. Just mood. At least I'm starting on the front row now, because I came third, so I start from third on the retry, which is a nice feature. Can't remember whether the initial did that, I think it did. Oh come on, that couldn't have like hit someone else who got in the way behind me. I mean, it wouldn't have locked onto anyone else, but it could have hit someone else. Stop going up the snowdrifts, Coco. It's stupid and horrible and rubbish. Stop it. Woo-hoo! Oh, come on, I touched that crate. Like, barely, but I should have touched it. Thank you. Okay.
That's how it's done.
Half a second in it. I won. Suck it. Once I'm doing this stream, I might just have to keep playing this thing and, like, just do non-adventure stuff to earn more nitro to fill up the gauge because I want to get Nina.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Dragon Mines. Dragon yours, sis. Ow. Just because I was taking the turn nicely, I'm gonna get ahead, someone had to bomb me. Of course. Oh yeah, that's the shortcut there. Slowing down to stop through that while I had the mask was fun, because everyone just crashed into me and got hurt. It's amazing. I saw that right before I hit it, I couldn't do much about it. This is a risk, but I'm gonna take it. I'm not going fast enough, I'm gonna get hit. Twice. Awesome. And Cortex is absolutely worthless. There's no hope at this point. But at least I came second, and therefore could start on the front row. I love Pura's skin there. It's very custom boots. That may be intentional. hate you. Oh, that did hit you in the end then. Awesome. Come on, missiles. Don't hit the... If that had just been a missile and I hadn't hit that pillar, I might have won.
Let's go! There's always room for improvement, I guess.
Come on. Dash would have been an excellent time to take the shortcut. I hate you. I hate you even more. Why are so many bombs going around and... TNT is not useful for me in fifth, come on. Really? That's my worst finish so far. And I fluffed the boost. Oh, I almost went off the track. In fact, I actually did, but just about got back on. I'm gonna be the only person that hits that. What the hell? I did not go straight into the wall. Why did it do that like I did? Again! Oh. Come on. Narrowly. Very narrowly. 0.2 of a second. It's the closest yet. But I did it. Oh, look at Cortex.
Congratulations. You win a trophy.
That's how you do options. Anything I need to know about minimap on? Don't really care about that. Legacy music. Classic. I do like the new instrumentation though. You pick up a penguin, but you pass a polar bear. Oh, you took that from me. Suck. As ever, even Okoraka can't say falling before you fall. Woo-hoo! Oh, I almost did that. Who the... Crash, you were behind me? Since when? This is actually quite a long track. I think it's the longest one... One of the longest so far. Pyramid might be longer. I don't know. Maybe it just feels long because I'm suffering. Helps if you don't overcook it. I've caught up with people, so that's a start. Oh, come on, that was perfect! I would absolutely have made it over that. I'm so angry. No, I'm not. I say that, but I'm not. I'm resigned, as always. I don't usually do angry in games. Sometimes, usually not. Suck my clock. Why did you divert up to the side like that? That's useless to me. I can even get onto the front row, I'll be happy.
It might be time for an upgrade.
Oh, come on, just the tip of the tail, really? The trouble with the missiles is they're not quite as good as red shells, because red shells go along the track, missiles don't. Missiles track in a straight line, more or less, which means they will just divert off and go to war. Great if you're trying to avoid one, annoying if you're firing one. Ugh. I jumped! Okay, now I am furious. Come on. You see the dead expression in my eyes. Why must I suffer in this way? That the way. Oh, come on! That's just unreasonable. That one is just unreasonable. Whoop me. No. No. I hate you so much. Suck my clock. Thank you. damn it! For half a second I was in first, and now I'm seventh. Sixth. Still sixth. Still like fifth. Sixth. God damn it. Finally nailed that one. Come on. Last minute clutch. No! Last minute clutch win, come on. Damn you, Tiny!
It might be time for an upgrade.
That missile. That goddamn missile. I dropped that nitro, press the damn button, screw ya. And I still went over the boxes. I might as well have jumped. That's unfair. I was jumping. I'm better off holding on to that until I got full warmth so it lasted longer. First five races were miles ahead.
Let's go!
Oh. Oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hi, yeah, that was interesting.
There's always room for improvement, I guess.
This one's just driving mad. a suffer. Oh, come on. And the fact that you can't reverse by holding square is really messing me up. Oh, that worked. Power to warp orb hits everyone. No. Nice turn. Did well on that one. Right, don't mess up now. Got a decent lead, I should be okay. Of course, now I've said that. No, I've got even more of a lead now. This is fine. This is excellent. Should be good. I don't know why I've suddenly got such a big lead, but I'm not going to complain. Finally!
That's how it's done.
Christ. That took too many tries.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Tiny arena. too early. Oh well. Well, hate you all. It's an engine in a chef's hat. How is Polar so far ahead? Wait, he's miles ahead. How? And this doesn't want to give me anything useful. That was beautiful aim though. We just appreciate how well I aimed that. I mean, obviously there was a lot of luck as well, but...
it might be time for an upgrade.
Look at that, 0.03 of a second between me and Tiny. A half seconds ahead. How? Okay, off the line strong. Thank you. Gotcha. No, no, no. Nah, mud. Forgot how much you sink into that. Bastard. Oh, I see you. Oh. Just put Nitro right in front of my face like that. Too much around the bend. Come on, so close. Just need to... triple missile would be amazing. Oh, I missed the boost pad. Great. That helps.
Check this out.
So close. How am I holding first this much? How? I mean, carry on, but how? Thank you. Damn you. No. No, not now. Missile, please. No. Bombs. Was all no use to me. Doesn't matter.
It might be time for an upgrade.
That was going really well for the first lap. I just see someone else driving through a wall for a change. Maybe someone else hit him. I hate it when I get a TNT in the middle of a slide. Because my brain doesn't register that I need to let go of the slide button so that I can start jumping. Just happened. I dropped my bottle and then suddenly I'd hit someone else's. Oh, come on. That was the easiest box to get. No. The firing delay gets annoying, because I just tried to fire off all three of those bombs, and the second one didn't fire. The second time I pressed, it didn't fire one. This is a delay to how fast you can. That meant I was then deprived of getting an item from the next crate because I still had a bomb left, because one of them hadn't fired. No, I'm not going to catch them before they get to the line. Even if I maintained a mask all the way to the line, I wouldn't catch them. Did I get polar with that? Awesome. Haha, both of you. Well, that's powered up on silver. Almost got you there. Oh, now I get a missile right when I'm in the middle of a drift after a nitro and... No! Gotcha.
Wiki!
Nitro. That goddamn Nitro. That was what stopped me. I would have won if not for that Nitro. Firefighter skin for Dingus. That's hilarious. That's actually hilarious. I just lost all my speed. I'm in first. What? Okay. Tiny will keep first. Trouble is, the others will get ahead of me and will. I'll take a shield. Shield is an excellent thing to have. This is looking promising. I'm gonna head on myself. Cortex is in second. Surprises me. He hasn't had any showing until now. It's all been engine and pole, really. My lead is decent. Something would have to go badly wrong there. Like, them firing three missiles badly wrong.
Finally!
4 seconds. Well, that's good timing. It's the end of the stream. I mean, I could do the Komodo Joe fight, fight, race, boss, whatever. But that might take me a few tries, so the stream would run quite long if I do that, and it does take tries, lots of tries. So I think I'll leave it there and do that at the start of the next stream. Which will be next week. I'm not going to do double weekend streams for this. I only tend to do that for long running games like Final Fantasy. I say I might play some more of this off camera, just doing.
So, you've beaten all the other races on these tracks. Well, now you'll see why I'm the most feared driver on this circuit. I'll earn the right to this oxide by crushing you into brake dust. Let's race.
And just to fill up my nitro thing and get Nina. That's going to be it for this stream. So, thank you for coming. And I will see you next week. It's good to be playing Crash Bandicoot. No, Crash... Not Crash Dite. Crash Team Racing, that's the one. It's good to be playing Crash Team Racing again.